Investigators tonight are pinpointing a possible cause of the tremendous explosion that rocked a Pittsburgh suburb on Saturday. Five people, including a 12-year-old boy, were killed. Fire officials say there was a problem with the hot water tank in the basement of the house that went up. Three homes were destroyed in the blast, and the widespread fire that followed, at least a dozen other homes, were damaged.